know, make saves in front. That little square in front. Yeah. That was much better. Much, 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 much better. Oh, yeah.
He's so far in front of my body.
Like, see how little you're moving?
Yeah.
I don't, that one's on the ice, whatever. Like, it looks like they're just shooting right in your glove. Easy.
Much.
Plus, I like too, like your head, it's just your head's here, and so everything you're just watching it in rather than having that big, big turn. Yeah. It looks much better. Oh no.
We had like three goals and I
didn't work on the show. Our breakouts were terrible, but
horrible. All right, pucks, that's solid reps, no rush. Got it? Yeah. Oh yeah, the ice is bad. Boy, yeah. Good, be patient, don't cheat. Good, yeah, shoot. Good. Ball dummy for me?
Oh yeah.
Thanks.
No. Which one? Like aren't there two kinds in there? Like the red and the...
If there's the red one, the big red one would be sweet. I think it's just the yellow though.
I remember at one point we had both.
I know. We need to order one of those big ones because they can see over these.
Yeah.
Perfect. Oh, thank you. Two more. Last one. Good elbow. God. I just wanted to add a little bit of distraction. Because we haven't done any screen stuff. What's up?
I've been trying to stick on the ice. It makes me not happy.
Because everyone on the internet keeps telling me.
it does help me keep my weight forward.
Literally, I've been saying that to you for 3 years, yeah. And it's because people on TikTok are getting mad at you and decided to change. God. Good save, good lateral release. Nice. Two more. Oh, don't cheat, don't cheat. One more. Make sure you get set. Get set, stay set on both of them. You're creeping right now.
No.
God. God. Switch. Watch your weight. Keep the weight in the balls of your toes or the feet. Got two more. Almost went in. One more. Good. Switch. Switch sides.
This video is sponsored by the Phillips Sports Performance In-Season Strength Training Program. This program is 8 months or 34 weeks, and it's designed to maintain your muscle mass and strength gains from the off-season. There are 3 expertly programmed workouts, as well as 2 end-range strength training sessions designed to improve your range of motion, flexibility, mobility, and reduce the likelihood of getting injured. The program is available at philipsportsperformance.com.
You're going to skate the post.
What's that?
You're going to skate the post there.
Yeah, I'm not supposed to do that. What do you think, overlap?
What do you think? I'm not saying overlap, I'm just saying...
out a little bit?
Maybe just so your foot's on the outside.
So I'm not getting jammed.
Just so, you're here, so you don't get jammed and explode the short side. Did you see the video I made about Blackwood? I'll send it to you after. He does the same thing, so it's like a one-timer from Caulfield,
and he
butterflies and his foot hits the post. So it's the same philosophy as when you go skate on post in RVH.
Yeah.
You have that gap that you need to compensate for. You need to lean for.
Yeah.
Whereas if your line is right here, even when you don't have to be a crazy overlap, now you've completely eliminated that. And remember, this is the larger side.
Yeah.
Far side opens up as you move, but you're also coming from that side.
Yeah.
Whereas here, you don't even have to be that much. Boom, right there. And now you've essentially eliminated the majority of that short side without having to lean.
Okay, I'll try that.
If he is here, then yeah. Honestly, RVH that. But because he's here, skate the post? Probably not. Oh, goodness. It's all right. He's a righty. Blake, relax, you're thinking too much.
I know, but I gotta think, like, it doesn't really come natural to me here.
You just change your line, that's it.
So same push, just not as deep?
Same push, just not, you don't cut as much. That's it. Same push, just not as deep. Just like that. Your weight is back. Good, that was much better. Two more. Last one.
One felt weird too.
Hey, you're in the camera. Blake. You're still creeping. Just get set. Good. Good recovery. Two more. Good patience, good patience. Switch. Save. Then be outside the post. See, that's better. I'll do the pass. Two more. Good shot. Last one, last puck.